you don't know, the Marilyn Manson band used to be called Marilyn Manson and the Spooky Kids. I always just like to call them the Spooky Kids because they had a theme going on with their names and everything. Back then, it was a band effort. It wasn't just a one person's image, I guess. Well, I mean, maybe Manson did come up with the whole imagery and everything for it. You know, I don't know much about that. All the band members, I've read different statements from, like, Daisy and Ginger and, you know, a few of them that said that the whole concept was a band thing, but I've also read where Manson himself had said that it was his whole idea. He dreamt it all up and stuff. I don't know. That's what's fucked up about ex-bandmates and shit, man. They all have the right to say whatever, you know. But there's always going to be that one truth that many people probably won't ever know. But I'm going with what, you know, Daisy Berkowitz had said, because he came out with the whole Spooky Kids compilation albums and stuff, which I paid a pretty good fucking penny for. But anyway, I feel like playing this song. I like it. I love it. I wish it would have made it to a Manson album. Or, you know, maybe it was a little bit immature sounding. I don't know. For what kind of sound they were going for after they got hooked up with Trent Reznor and all that shit. Anyway, here it is from the Chocolate and Lunchboxes album, collection album that was released by Daisy Berkowitz and a few years ago. Here it is, Scaredy Cats from the Spooky Kids.
Flat.
That was Varga with their song Greed. Many people don't know that song. Their album is way out of print. I don't even know if you can even buy it anywhere except probably eBay. I don't know. Anyway, I've always loved that song. The first time I ever saw it was on the original Beavis and Butthead series from the 90s. And the song you heard before that is a song by Marilyn Manson from the Antichrist Superstar Demo Session CD that I purchased for a good fucking amount of money. The song's called Smells Like Children. The song is basically Kinderfeld from the Antichrist Superstar album. But I think it's a little bit faster, and some of the lyrics were a little bit different. But on the demos, it was called Smells Like Children. And before that, you heard Scaredy Cat by the Spooky Kids, which was also Marilyn Manson. So here it is, the last of my segment for the evening. I'm going to play a song of a cat that I met when I did a show with him back in 2004, something like that. It was an accident show. Didn't even know. We weren't told who the headliner was of the show. We just did it because we were a hungry